I'm WSEE Storm Team meteorologist Ray Petelin with this severe weather bulletin. We've been tracking this hard-hitting, fast-moving storm system that's been moving into the city of Erie. And as we zoom in on storm track 4D here to the leading edge of this particular storm, we can see that the hardest hit area is about to be the Tulio Arena. Now I'm being told that we are getting video coming in from this storm right now.